Oh fuck, I done fucked up right at the beginning. You won't be guaranteed last place, got over.
Now we're only 17% in, anything's possible yet.
I don't think I have enough oomph in this one to catch back up. Oh, fuck.
the Stingray too and turned out very nicely.
I like it.
Flex almost went off the bridge. Wow, the handling on this Charger is really nice. Nice driving, Flexius. Didn't actually drive these tracks ahead of time and figure out which car is best for which track, but I just want to drive it, as many of these as I can.
Yeah, I only tuned two cars, so... Either my controller's real sensitive or it's got a lot of oversteer. On mine. If I turn it a little bit too sharp, it goes fucking crazy. But I've had to take my controller apart recently. Come on, stop. After Xbox had it, or Microsoft, and they still didn't fix the shit.
That sucks.
It's the faceplate on my Elite Series 2 controller. It just cracked.
Yeah, mine, that's what I have, and I sent it in, and they didn't, I don't think they did shit with it. I don't even think they opened it.
Where they're only selling the parts directly in the States, I went down the route of a AliExpress controller faceplate. Cost me £2 something, including shipping from China. And one look at it and you wouldn't notice the difference.
Guy, that's the corner at Laguna Seca.
Yeah, I don't watch many road stuff anymore.
Four attempts to get that one wrong.
Oh shit. Oh fuck, sorry, go ahead, racecraft. God damn, my car won't stay still.
What do you care?
I was fishtailing all over the fucking place. Boy, Flex is fucking jumped up. I saw that shit. I thought he was going straight for the hole.
Okay, get ready. The brakes. Oh, I saw a skydiver get stuck on that wall.
Oh, shit.
Black death.
That's all right.
This Toronto's a little hard to drive.
God damn it, did it again.
JAK putting up so much tire smoke.
Hold on, hold on. This is obviously not the best car chase.
Okay.
He's putting me up front to feel sorry for me. Fuck, every time I try to do something, wife came in here with something to show me. I'm like, what the fuck?
Sorry, Flex. Another back corner coming up.
Oh, shit.
Flexius just comes flying by me.
The GTO is quick, but I think its handling is pretty rough.
Well, you can tell it's fast, that's for sure. Oh no, no!
Barely made that. Too fast. Stat bonuses that are ridiculous. Yeah.
He said, I said no because I know the track and I know my car.
Yeah. I hit the wall there too.
Ah, yeah. Lovely.
That ain't the bad one. Yeah, it'll dead stop you, some of them.
Just find a little glitch on this track.
Coming up is the one I always mess up on.
Wonder if I should do it. Ruin the race for everyone.
I'm gonna try. Oh, fuck. Oh, shit. Sorry.
Mind my nameless.
Get out of the way. You go.
Airborne.
This is where I'm gonna wreck it for everyone. Oh, no, I missed it.
Oh, shit. He went off the fucking map.
I did it on purpose. I did on purpose.
I was doing the tune challenge. I was in that Beamer and I fucking did that.
Is it reset me at this finish line and count that as a lap? So I'm now a full lap ahead of everyone. Sorry, it's a little glitch I found in the track. I'll park up here and let everyone go past again.
Earlier, I got stuck on the wall, reset position, and then briefly put me ahead of you all.
I'd get stuck in the wall again. You guys didn't see me pass y'all? Oh shit!
That's my fault.
I didn't know if it was going to ghost or not.
Now that you've crossed the start finish line.
This is a pretty good track, though. A bit challenging with these cars, but fun nonetheless. Totally botched that.
Oh, you motherfucker. God damn it. Well, I was doing so well.
You knew, Sky.
I went off track.
Ablest, are you on lap 4 or 5?
Shows me on 4. I'm just gonna park.
Four is the right lap. there's nameless.
Yeah. I have to let the actual lady go past me.
Three people that went off the track.